got this 90s theme in my head, man. I've been rocking the 90s these last kind of week, bro. Look at me. I look 90s, don't I?
Yeah.
Man, these last couple weeks, I really been into it. I've been watching MTV, you know, BET.
So, social media, TV shows.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying?
Okay.
But other than that, you know, I got it. I really got it. I think I got this thing in my head.
So, about this thing, mm-hmm. What do you know about the 90s?
I mean, I know a little.
Hey, what's up, guys? How are you guys doing?
You doing good?
How are you?
I'm good. Do you guys need anything?
Nah, not today. We're kind of good.
Okay, well, I overheard you guys talking about fashion.
Oh, okay.
What's up with that?
So she was over here bugging me. These last couple weeks, I've been working about this 90s fashion show. See, it's on my back.
Oh, okay. I see.
I've been really supporting it, you know, but she's not really getting the gist of it.
Okay, what is the gist of it?
So we bring everybody together, the crew. So how we're gonna do that is they had the old 90s show. Where everybody just got together to dance.
Wait, you're talking about like Martin and Gina?
Like Martin and Gina.
Hey, okay.
You did?
Tell me if I'm wrong, girl, I think you might be. And she don't need smoke, but she swear I got that dope dick. Love it when I fuck her and I'm. Hey, high sex is the best sex. Whenever she stressed, she just wanna get. Well, get high, baby. Get high, baby. Is you rolling? I might be. You the shit, you the sugar, honey, iced tea. What I got a hint for? You know I'm an info on my Marshawn Lynch. You know what I'm here for? Hey, ride through the city and get. Take you to the crib and have one hell of a night. It's ironic cause we on cloud. Girl, make up your mind, is you mine or you mine?